Hi dear friends, welcome to my channel Love to Entertain. Today I am going to discuss about the benefits of the sea salt for our hair. Generally speaking, we put more emphasis on our hair strands rather than scalp because that's where we can actually see the growth and volume. But in reality, growth cannot happen if the scalp is in bad health. So that's where the work should begin. Our body and seawater contain similar nutrients. So naturally, sea salt is a quick and easy way to keep the body's mineral count balanced. It is specifically great for scalp because it grips dandruff and has antifungal properties. Now, hair loss is an issue for both the genders, and hence sea salt comes to our rescue. Sea salt can regenerate hair, remove sebum production, and improve blood circulation on the scalp. Now, how to perform the treatment? First, wash your hair normally and do not dry. After you wipe your hair with a towel, take the salt and apply some of it on your scalp. Massage gently for 15 minutes and at the end, wash your hair again. So sea salt can fight hair loss by doing hair loss. We can do this treatment twice weekly for 2 months. I'm sure the result will amaze you. Your hair will become thicker and will grow again. In addition, your hair will become brighter and smoother, while the dandruff problems will be solved as well. Are you having dandruff issues? Sea salt treatment removes dandruff from the scalp. Salt helps loosen and remove existing flakes while stimulating circulation for a healthy scalp. The ingredients also absorbs excess oil and moisture to prevent fungal growth and inhibits the root of the dandruff. The directions for the use are: part your hair a few times and sprinkle 1 to 2 teaspoons of salt on your scalp. Use wet fingers, massage your scalp gently and thoroughly for 10 to 15 minutes. Wash and condition your hair with your favorite products. The result will be immediate. Do you want your hair like this and this and this? We can surely follow a pre-wash scalp treatment. Once the salt hits the scalp, it immediately goes to work beyond diminishing dandruff flakes. It will also promote circulation on your head and soak up excess moisture. Before your next shampoo and conditioning, create several parts on the hair and apply 2 teaspoons of sea salt directly to the scalp. Massage and let it sit for 10 minutes before shampooing. If you liked this video, then hit the like button. Please subscribe to my channel for more such videos and share this video. Live long and prosper.